Okay, I'm back. I'm a little bit calmer now. So yes, I'm going to go see Mandy Moore in concert this Sunday at Amos' South End with Amanda. It's really going to rule a lot. And it's not just going to rule because I'm going to go see Mandy Moore and we're probably going to make out and, you know, probably do it a bunch. That's not the only reason. It's also going to rule because it's also the opening day of NFL season for every team that didn't play, you know, prior to that. So it's the first Panthers game of the season. So I'm going to watch that with my dad, and we're going to beat St. Louis. It's going to rule. And B, I did not remember this. I knew this in the beginning. I did not remember. Rachel Yamagata, who I'm a big fan of and who Amanda doesn't hate, is opening for Mandy Moore. So that's going to be cool. And then Mandy Moore is going to come out, and she's going to do me on stage. Oh, this is going to rule so much. And that doesn't even include this weekend. There's Niner volleyball games. I'm probably going to have lunch with Steven. That's cool. I guess Amanda and I are going to do it a bunch. Right, Amanda? We're going to do it a bunch. I don't think Mandy Moore is going to sing Love Shot at the concert. That's okay, because this song actually kind of sucks. Okay, I should probably talk about my life. Okay. This Sunday, there's this concert, right? It's going to have Mandy Moore in it, and I'm going to go. It's going to be so great. Actually, this morning I had to go to Arby's because I had to, I had to go to Arby's because I had to find somebody to take over because I didn't know if I was gonna get to go to the greatest concert of all time and the most important event in the history of the human race because I almost had to work at Arby's. But I got somebody to take over for me, Chris Robertson, I believe is his name. Yeah, because it's Chris Ross and Chris Robertson, it's confusing. Chris Robertson is going to work for me on Sunday night, which means that when they burn all of the history books and start new history books entitled The Mandy Moore Concert That Zach Went To, Why Human History Has Been, you know, Rendered Invalid. He'll, you know, be in the little foreword before the actual articles about how great the concert was. Oh, it's gonna be so great. So great. So nothing else is really going on. I mean, this weekend is obviously gonna rule, you know, to the point where I literally might explode. But other than that, you know, not a large amount of things have happened to me, this week. I worked, I went to class, I hung out with Amanda. We watched Boys Don't Cry last night, which was really boring, and confusing. I didn't really like it. And, the lesbian scenes were not as, hot as Amanda had intended. And that was what was gonna happen. Amanda was gonna get all turned on by the lesbian scenes, because, you know, she's secretly a lesbian. And then we were gonna have sex, and that was gonna happen. It was, and it didn't. She fell asleep instead, which is the same as what would have happened if we had actually made out. But, oh, that was the worst fake drums ever. Okay. So, what else? I did that. I guess this webcam show is over. I guess there's not really anything to say. Women's soccer team lost last night. That sucks. But, I mean, Mandy Moore, so who cares? I mean, I care, but, I guess I'm going to, oh, check this out. Look, I finally made my bed. Yay! What do I want to use for today's looking at my apartment? Because you remember, I was planning to do that, like, every time. And I'm going to. Oh! Psh, I got something. Oh, yes. That woman right there. I'm going to see her in concert. Look at that. This is my Mandy Moore poster. It's for her, actually the CD this song is off of, Coverage, where she just did a bunch of covers of songs. It was kind of like a transition CD from her more, like, bubblegum pop work to her new, more, like, adult alternative stuff. And I've been loving you for such a long, long time. Okay, so that is so hot, and oh, so hot, I don't want to do her. I guess that's it. I will hold you up. Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm done with this webcam show, I have nothing else to say. I should, like, you know, read for class and junk. Because, you know, I can't be doing it Sunday, because... anymore. Okay, I'm done.